Hi, this is Princess Mazwin Mainrose, and we are here with Andromeda Love Story. So if you don't know what Andromeda Love Story is, go find us on Facebook right now. Just pause this and go find us on Facebook. So today, what we're going to do a video of is on Egyptian word and affirmation that Ow, kitty. Kitty wants to play with my dress. I know it's nice. Dressed up today, and I put my Kohl eyeliner just so I look a little bit Persian and Arabic or Egyptian. So, okay. We have it here. Sa sechem sahu. Sa sechem sahu is about a very powerful mantra. When sa means the breath of life, sechem means power or might, and sahu is a realized human, loosely guard with strength, my spiritual body. Chanting sa sechem sahu helps one to focus and even deepen meditation, reaching higher awareness. And this mantra is especially effective if you have a hard time meditating and winding down, which means that today I really had a hard time meditating. And I saw this on a page called Blue Wolf Reiki. So for any of you who don't know, this Facebook, lovely Facebook page, go and find them out on Facebook and love and like them, because they share a lot of bountiful, inspiring messages and photos and information. And Jerry from Blue Wolf Reiki is the one who shared this, so I'm going to link Blue Wolf Reiki in this video as well. So this is dedicated to everyone at Blue Wolf Reiki and Jerry, and also Andromeda Love Story, and my friends, and my followers, and my supporters, everyone in the whole universe, actually. Okay, I will do the meditation-ish right now, the mantra, because I know that people are telling me that my mantra spoken messages or mantra speech and la 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 is actually quite strong. How do I change this again? Okay. So sa sekem sahu. Sa sekem sahu. Sa sechem 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 sahu. Sasekhem 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 sahu. Inner power, strength, transformation. Also, grounding your heart chakra for more willpower, how I feel, and to really make your heart agile and super confident. This is it. This is Sa Sekhem Sahu, which is the breath of life, coming from Egyptian mantra, and it's super powerful. Thank you, Blue Wolf, Ricky, and Jerry, for sharing this and for me to get inspired and doing this video, Persian Egyptian themed, because this is not really Egyptian, it could be Persian. So thank you so much. This is Princess Mazin Manrose for Andromeda Love Story. Go check this out on Facebook, because there's a lot more videos that is fun of me and what I'm sharing. A lot of stuff that I'm sharing from A to Z of all spiritual enlightenment, from empath, from mystics, from Egyptians to Avalon, to every single thing that you want to know, I will start videoing it. See ya, and thank you.